knock him up like you can Bologna with her damage and just like pull under tower and shit.
Yeah. Or they could be trying to revive season one and pull out the Guan Yu jungle.
No, it's never gonna happen.
Hey, believe in the DJ.
Pern can do it.
No, never.
Still, we all know that every jungler looks up to him every
You
day.
Are really loud right now.
I had to turn my mic up a lot.
I'm gonna turn you down a little bit. For some reason, I had cranked you all the way up.
Because one day he was really quiet.
You guys try queuing?
Yes.
Yes, we are.
So last for that game where I played solo, it was in safe mode, so we didn't lose any TP.
Yeah. Oh, we were so lucky. It's like loss prevented, no TP loss. Like yes, a retarded Nuon didn't cause any damage.
Nuon solo is actually not bad if you play it correctly.
Yeah, but her calls were retarded.
Yeah.
What was she doing?
Oh yeah.
Okay, so we killed one person. I'm on the wrong side of the map. It's 25 minutes into the game, and she says, attack Fire Giant. Shoots her minions on Fire Giant, and her and X-Ball attempt to duo Fire Giant with four people attacking them.
What?
They were a two-man.
That's great.
Yeah.
For some reason, the X-Ball was like in the palm of the Nuwa's hand, so he would do whatever she said.
The X-Ball was damn good. But
he was doing okay, but he was listening to Nuwa calls. Like,
right.
Let's push up the tier 2 by ourselves when 5 of them are in right.
Yeah.
The Nuwa split push is real.
It is, when you do it without 4 people on you.
Without dying.
Without getting your ass kicked.
Also, he picked Nuwa solo after they picked the Baka solo. Like, he would just eat them.
Yeah, he would just eat them.
I saw twice when she went to go and set up the stuff.
That clear, man. My minions weren't even out of tower.
Yeah.
Are we here first?
No.
I got my shield.
Go for left. I don't know if they went to right or not. Did Bologna come in at level 1 or level 2?
Oh, I can't remember.
Kinda got here at the same time as they did.
Nice shot, man.
I mean, we don't expect to have pressure there. So.
No, that's why she's
like wasting his Talu assault on the fucking on me as I walk back to lane. So like, it's just gonna be me murdering him. I can feel it.
Yeah. I'm gonna check if he's right.
Did she have rep pod? Do you know?
No, she did not. He just said.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah,
that sucks.
No, I mean, like, I couldn't kill the Aki. We can come kill right.
Okay.
We haven't pushed up pretty far.
They're here. That's a spicy meatball. I give that to you, Vulcan.
Thanks.
Thank you for the gang.
I would rather have one lane massively fed than the other lane slightly fed.
What do you think we're doing? Okay, I'm all wait to clear this.
I'm not used to people knowing what they're doing, right? Holy crap.
Yeah.
Holy crap, this is totally different.
Oh, I got an ult, you got a meatball?
Oh, hi Kumba.
Let's back off and do our course.
I feather stepped her to
kill. Look at the spicy meatball.
Not a mana.
I hate how long fucking just don't take 4. I wish you would just take 30 damage.
I think kind of dumb.
Because it really fucks you up.
Is Agni still here?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm not sure why he went Bluestone against a Guan Yu. Because that kind of just helps you, doesn't it? Or against a Hercules, right? Because you can just heal... You can heal more of it, though, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to.
Okay. Their red's up, our red's up, everything's back up.
This Agni stayed still.
Yeah, because he's stupid. I can go steal their red now because, you know, they don't have anything.
They're still in lane.
Their ults are up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mezzing. That's both ults down in the...
I'm dead.
Yeah. Both ults and their curse.
Down left side.
You should be able to get that red though pretty easy.
Yeah, I just heard
that. I'm just gonna base. They're gonna get a little tower pressure, they can probably rotate. They could also try to rotate in for our red if they're intelligent.
I'm moving to defend red, ultimate is down for 58 seconds. I do have a shield.
They're not going for it.
Heard.
Cool.
Missing left, watch middle.
Oh, he's beast it. Oh, okay. That was pretty bad. You should be able to get both of them though, dude. There you go. Yeah, that was fun. You get them both of them.
Did you get set up, bruh?
Yeah, man. You didn't see me though. I sat here. I hit the Agni at max distance with my three and then pulled him into the little thing.
Oh, man. Yeah, I didn't know how he got there.
Oh, because he beat right here and pushed him over this. So I didn't expect him. I expected just to get him to go. He landed on top of me with three ultimates.
My passive is down.
They're boars.
They're down.
Okay.
Our boars are up.
Okay.
Let's clear this and we'll go first, for our boars.
Go ahead and clear mid, I'm just gonna sit in the middle.
Swan is gonna cry.
Welcome to Arilo.
Did I still do the damage to
him? Yeah, I'm ulting for this Agni. Where's he at?
Yeah, his dash is down.
That's my sprint down. The one is in the jungle.
I don't care!
Blon is right here.
I am 200 health, but I take one bludgeon, I'm dead.
I know, I'm just telling you. Giving you map information. Not saying going on her.
You saw that, right? You're just not saying anything.
Jungle's coming right.
I did see that.
Okay.
If you want me to, I can protect one, I can try to plug in.
Really low.
I'm back. I think I'm gonna sit around for this last wave and then I go. Hop on middle.
Yeah.
He's still there.
Oh, I can kill him.
The free kill. He's coming right to you.
Boomba on left right side.
There. You didn't see me miss that. You still killed him.
Yeah, Blunder's in the right jungle, like over there, I think.
Taking rights.
I'm coming middle, I have a shield up. Ultimate is ready. Sprint
ult's
down for 65.
Ult it out.
You wanna dive it?
I mean,
you have a Hercules.
Agni dash, Agni dash.
Who is rotating? Kumba's rotating?
Think they're blue, pick the blue.
Yeah.
They're
I think
there.
There's left server Vulcan if you wanna do it. I have a shield. See what happens. You want it back? I can hold
it
going back.
I'm just gonna put turret in the
thing. Okay.
I'm out of mana here. His dash is down. I can't move.
I don't like Hui.
I'm dropping our blue bird, please.
That's fine, I'll be over there. Wait.
He Kane's left are up, Casey.
No, because Juan doesn't understand. You child assault, then dash out. You don't dash and then child assault out. That's confusing the shit out of me.
I don't really want to fight for Miz right now with no mana still. I want to just secure our campus in the building.
Okay, there's a ward up here. Let's see if I can get rid of it.
We can try to steal Miz, so.
Wander around.
They went on the red.
Google opened on me. Am I dead?
No.
Google, why did you open? It opened with Google on browser for some reason.
Oh, that's who you jump. I thought you were gonna ult.
I didn't know you were there.
Ogni.
No,
oh, I got.
Well, my shield didn't go on yet.
Who you ult down?
What was that?
Jumped over me?
Yeah, guess you just didn't want to get hit.
You just really didn't want to get hit, man.
Yeah, that Geb damage.
OP.
Hey, 30 minutes? Maybe.
Wow.
You know it's a good day when your mid laner can feed themselves.
Yeah, dude, I don't know, my turn went basically zone wide, so...
Come back, watch left.
Okay, yeah, I am kind of behind that Bologna unexperienced, so I need some more mid laners.
I do have a couple.
Enemies incoming middle, Kumba.
Okay.
When do you go for a
okay,
I'm rotating. There, you guys are gonna get hard right. Can we go cheese?
Out of mana. Found a box for you. 3 seconds on sprint. Right. I don't think I can help you.
Wow.
You gotta be more careful now. Use it mid game.
Whew. Hello, I think your gold is confirmed.
The only person to do damage there was their Agni.
Yeah, they're going gold.
I fell really far behind on experience with Bologna though, just because I keep missing mid waves.
Can we do this now? Can we do this now?
They were like, what's that?
I'm lagging, by the way.
Okay, just kidding.
What's that big red circle around us?
I'm not sure, guys.
I hear a missile noise.
I don't hear a missile noise.
They look confused.
Yeah, I don't know how they didn't like expect that.
Like I said, welcome to Arilo.
Bologna?
I'm backing, Bologna. Guys. I'm backing.
Bologna, hold down!
I set my turret. I'm coming.
I'm backing out of here.
I'm being
Man,
greedy
I
and skipping out.
I set my turret on accident.
I heard you like knockout squad, dude.
I'm not there. Who you can be there?
Oh, I'm gonna just
use ult is so scary, especially when you just spam it like that.
There we go. Thank you.
He hasn't done a good ult the entire game.
He has not.
You're fine, their entire duo lane is sitting in mid.
Alright, so I'm looking at this left tier 1. Right about now.
I'm really low in health. I might die here.
I just saved your life, Stu. Stop the bludgeon with the
I knocked him up.
Nobody look at me.
Oh,
just
my
getting
turn.
Free gold.
Yeah.
Augie, why are you ruining
everything? I don't have a shield for you.
Augie ruined everything.
Augie, I won't kill you.
I have a shield now, so if you want to die for it.
Alright, so Guan Yu, when you dash in an Apollo, and he has his mez up, he's going to mez your Talu Assault.
They're going left.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna ult out.
I'm surprised they haven't surrendered yet.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, don't look a gift horse in the mouth, alright?
Basically. Boost those KDAs while you can. Your red's on the ground, Mr. Fed.
Is he really trying to fight me? After what's been happening all game.
Maybe super troll and go gauntlet of thieves.
You could get yes. You probably have rotations behind you guys. Yeah. I don't have an ult, so they're gonna beat me there.
Ultimate is ready. Stay on.
Oh, he okay.
He walked right into it.
So what I'm hearing is I can take a tier 2 now.
What hit me? Oh, he dive bombed me. Who he dive bombed down?
Go behind.
Ah, my shield was just about to come up, sorry.
Oh, he does so much damage, it's disgusting. Never
I
mind,
I took
1500 damage just from the tower. I didn't know I was tanking it that long.
Wow!
Rice. Sad face. I died to Guan Yu. I'm awful.
Yeah, that Guan Yu is pretty bad.
I got way too greedy. I should have rotated to the team fight, but I thought I could just split push.
I mean,
I have TP up in front of that ward. Don't worry, baby. I'm coming to you.
I have an ult in 20.
30 seconds on ultimate, I have a shield.
I don't think he's losing that fight.
Kumba passive should be up, Stu.
Don't want it.
I know you want it.
Don't look at me.
I've done so much damage with my ult this game, it's hilarious. I just throw it at people and they don't ever dodge it.
Yeah, his passive's up.
I said don't look at me.
Yo, Herc. Yeah, okay, never mind. That was probably a bad idea. Bludgeon, I dare you.
Oh. Ow.
Okay.
That Omni hurts. I have died 2 times now.
Yeah, I've died a lot of the Omni. Oh, Ho-Yi, why you have to be so fast?
Oh. Rip. Oh, Hercules.
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
I think I got hit with a... Yeah, I got hit with a tower shot. So, now we're playing stupid.
I was gonna, yeah, you guys had fun.
We probably, So, let's all go to gold now and kill them there instead of trying to dive the tier 2.
Whoever killed me got so much gold.
They're all heading to gold, Fury.
No, they're not. Two of them are still in mid. Now they're coming. It's okay. Geb can steal gold, Fury.
Geb can steal
gold. They're not focusing you. What are you doing?
Help! Take it down! Do it!
Help me!
I can't
where's your knockup, man? Did you not have him?
Casey!
What?
That was the easiest. They weren't even focusing you. They were letting
Casey!
You
what?
You could have helped me.
I was at 300 health and half the time I was in Kumba ult, okay?
No excuses. Only results.
How are we still so close together with them?
Because we've been playing like idiots for the last 5 minutes.
Why? Because we gave them like 13 of the kills.
Yeah. I would agree. And I've been not rotating.
Get gold here because we need to. Oh, we lost gold, that's right. We didn't get that steal.
We can probably just invade their jungle and cooldown then.
Why is Bologna so high on experience on me all of a sudden?
Why? I don't know.
Because she was a part of 2 kills, 3 kills?
Yeah, well, you also, like.
I'm 5 and 9.
You haven't been farming, like, our jungle, like, ever. You just, like, ignored it for, like, the longest time now.
Are they all there?
Yeah, they're all here.
Okay, who is here? I'm gonna ult.
I'm gonna farm because I'm stuck
on. I don't like being in this bottleneck here. For obvious reasons.
He doesn't like bottles.
He also doesn't like necks.
Watch behind out. Us!
Agni.
Bologna's in mid.
It's his dash.
No, Kumba's coming.
Hercules, get Kumba.
Damn it, I couldn't mez him. I was trying to bait him and I couldn't get around fast enough. Like I said, I'm playing like an idiot right now. Okay, so should have done lifesteal. Yeah, who is gonna. Don't know where he is.
I found
Hoi.
Go.
I'm trying. Nope. Alright, I need to stop playing like an idiot.
I don't have any mana!
3 beads.
Okay. Oh no.
Uh oh.
Yeah, the Hui is actually pretty good. I'm here. Run to me. If you have to.
Guano comes out of jungle waiting for you. We don't know what are doing anything for them right now, the Hoi and the Agni. Hoi is like really fed.
Yeah, he is actually pretty large. Two in left. Agni and Hui are both in left. The intelligent players are in left. Agni's rotating back to mid. They could be on our red. Hui's coming, Vulcan. No, he's not.
These guys are just dropping everything on a Hercules, that's just gonna heal it off. Like,
I'm just trying to keep.
Hui's missing.
Can we back out of here, guys? It's not a good spot.
Yeah, we can leave. Like, I don't know why we're fighting. We don't need to fight.
I was trying.
Okay. Let's not do that again.
Who is there?
Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, so let's not be idiots next time.
Okay, no, that's not gonna happen. I'm just gonna...
Oh my god.
Vote like an idiot.
This could have actually caught up to me. I need to stop being dumb.
Yeah, if we're on this group, we can just win.
Yeah. We need to kill the Agni and the Huyi. That should be the full target, though. They're probably going to go to straight to gold again. It just respawned.
There's three of them over here.
Okay, Huyi's probably going to gold. I'm gonna see. Yeah, Huyi's on gold. He has to drop it when I'm here. We need more ward vision too.
Oh. I have gauntlet up.
Guan Yu's right around back left. Can we sentry those?
I have a sentry for the cult.
Okay. I can build in the brawlers. I'm just gonna pull this, see if I can pull some cheese.
Just to see what happens.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay tanking it. But...
Here they come.
You're dropping it? Dropping it.
Just drop.
Guan Yu's on me, his dash is down. Nice ult.
Agni Aegis?
Yep. Trying to find Agni. Can't find Guan Yu him. Bologna's on me.
Bologna ult. Shield is down for 2 seconds.
Coming to follow?
Yep, I'm running to you. Damn it.
Agni's half of a red, he's at a red.
Got him. That's who you ult. Who you should be dead, yep.
Kill Kumba.
Can you guys, you should probably go to gold maybe? I don't know if you're gonna actually kill him.
We drop him, let's get gold.
Yeah, let's get gold.
Fuck him.
You know, you guys don't need me for gold, so.
Just keep him from backing, that's probably a good idea. He's backing around the corner. Nice. You got him. Yeah, I'm just gonna ult it. Actually, I'm gonna make sure they aren't doing any. Oh, they can't be doing fire, obviously. I'm gonna push out right lane.
We can go mid. We can push this last mid.
I have no mana, and I don't have to kill.
Don't be too greedy.
I'm back here.
I just lagged. I'm just gonna keep waves pushed. Then I'm gonna back off after this wave.
I'm not worth the fire giant.
They're on me in mid.
Heard.
I can't get too
many.
You got
4. You got 4.
I'm gonna keep pushing.
I might be dead.
Oops.
Careful. Curse is down. Protect the Wheelish.
Yeah, we're good.
I got the tower armor sitting back to mid. Found a Guan.
Body block the fuck out of this bitch.
He's
not
bad.
Oh, he's over here. He's trying to back. Oh, you just back with
him. Can we take this middle tower here? Never mind.
No, I have to go.
Oh, wow. Oh.
Why didn't it go on you? What the fuck?
I don't know. I get blown up by Agni. The bombs basically kill me.
I mean, they are bombs.
Yeah.
Kumba ult down.
Go on, turn on. Can we get
I can't get to the back line.
Both of my relics are down here.
Yeah.
You better get him. What the fuck? Why can't we get
him? I'm trying to, dude. That's a Kumba. I got meds.
Alright, can we target the Agni and the Hoi Yi instead of trying to fight the Kumba and the Guan Yu who aren't gonna die?
What? I'm sad. Nice.
There we go. Minute 3.
I'm healing.
Ward for the fire guy.
Rip.
My bad. Bologna's in right, I know that, so be careful.
Yep, my relics are down.
We need a ward and make sure we can fire.
I have a sentry that I can put on fire.
Hey, I got Bologna right here trying to take our mana buff.
That's fine, let her go, let her go. We can take,
I already got it.
Take,
it's fine.
No. You can take it on fire first.
Yeah, we can fire that one first.
Bologna's heavily. Oh, that's Bologna ult.
Bologna ult.
Yeah, of course you find that fire while they don't have
it. Yeah, Guan's coming in.
I do have Brawlers coming in.
Drop fire, drop fire.
Yep. Fire have been dropped.
I'm gonna back, I have to back.
That's unfortunate. Agni bomb. Oh crap. I just got completely destroyed by the Agni. I have ult.
Just leave.
Fine. Whew. Not even close. I'm back.
Look at Agni.
I can't dive.
Bologna's right here. Ow. Fuck, that bitch hurts. I'm getting poked out.
Nice ult. Again.
Agni is in the...
Ow! Agni on the left side!
Oh, jeez. I was stunned out of
these. You need to get out of there. Coming to you.
Behind you. You're dead.
Yeah, I can't kill the Kumba alone with basics because mine are too slow. Like, on his passive. So, if he has his passive weapon, I'm just gonna run away.
That's fine.
Yeah, you should be able to clean them up if they even get it. Who you jump down? Who you
there's
jump down?
Yeah, they cannot get that far.
Should have went on the. Who you
that's hit. Fine, that's fine. We stopped him from getting far. Free. There's a Guan ult. Nice dash. Let's try to live. You did your job though. I mean, they didn't get anything. I can ult in when I spawn.
Should I get him off of it? Yeah.
Logan, are you going for what's it called? Last item.
Soul.
We need a divine rune. I'm landing behind you, Steve.
I mean, I can sell my bulwark, but I'm going to make a difference.
I mean, I guess Geb can just get a pestilence after.
I got pestilence. I sold
I wouldn't have sold that. You should just let him get it.
I can switch mine out.
I mean, the more pestilences, the merrier, right?
It doesn't stack.
I know.
It doesn't stack, but you're gonna have.
But one. There's not gonna be two people on the Guan Yu at the same time. Sentry, there is one.
Behind.
Oh fuck.
Oh, the Huyi, the Huyi.
Cool. One Agni Bomb.
That's both my relics.
I have to get out of here. I have 0 health. I mean 400 health.
I'm lagging really bad, actually.
I'm running in. No.
This Agni's just destroying me, guys.
We have to. Casey, you're gonna have to get to the Agni.
Yeah,
because I can't.
I can't do anything.
Yeah, dude, I can't even play anymore, dude. I'm lagging.
I can't pull that twice. Like, literally. I can't do anything about him. He has actives every time I go in on him.
You need to retreat if you die when you lose.
Yeah, that's game if you die. That Argy sitting up so much, he gets out with 0 health every fucking time.
He's still sitting over there with nothing.
Yeah,
oh, man.
Brawlers are killing me.
Hopefully they don't end off that. They might actually do it. You should have went to Phoenix as soon as you could have.
I've been trying to get Agni all game, but I just can't.
That Agni's still at 0 health every day.
Alright, well, I did my best to defend what I could. I mean, that game was thrown.
You needed to go to Phoenix as soon as like we told you to retreat. Instead of going to the tower. That's fine. Good game, guys. Good luck in
GG.
The
next.
Oh, look, it's Bess.
What the fuck?
Hey, Bess, how you doing?
Random has chosen me.
I didn't think that they were allowed to have 4-man queues yet. They're gonna call us hackers when they see our clan tag.
But they could check us my girl and just say I'm solo and not a party. So, well, my bad.
Kali.
Kali. I'm more worried about Kali, honestly.
That Agni was pissing me off. I couldn't catch up to him all the time.
Well, Hercules was trying to crowd control Kumba and Guan Yu. Can't die. It's just like he's one hit. Walk up to him and smack him. It's